Does sugar cause nerve damage? What you eat can affect your pain level, and sugar can be a source of pain, particularly for, but not limited to, those with diabetic neuropathy. Let's learn about how blood sugar, glucose, affects nerve health and how to manage, prevent, and delay nerve damage. Blood sugar levels that are hard to manage increase the risk of nerve damage. Long-term, elevated levels of glucose in the bloodstream, higher than 130 mg/dL before eating, higher than 180 mg/dL after eating, result in chemical modifications in nerves that hinder their capacity to relay signals, inflicting harm on the blood vessels that transport oxygen and nutrients to nerves. Who is at risk for nerve damage caused by too much sugar? Individuals who have poor blood circulation, struggle to regulate their blood sugar levels, or have high blood sugar levels are more vulnerable to various complications, such as cardiovascular disease, kidney damage, eye problems, and nerve damage. How to manage your blood sugar levels. Diet. Consume a nutritious diet that primarily consists of high fiber or whole grain foods, along with vegetables, fruits, low-fat or non-fat dairy products, and lean sources of protein, such as boneless chicken breast, fish, and turkey. Physical activity. Engage in consistent physical activity. Exercise can help keep blood sugar levels down by increasing insulin sensitivity, which means less insulin will need to be taken each day. Monitor your blood sugar. Follow your provider's directions for taking oral or injectable medications. Tips to prevent or delay nerve damage from too much sugar. Maintain your blood pressure below 140/90 mmHg, or the target set by your doctor. Get enough sleep, as carb cravings tend to increase with sleep deprivation. Lose weight if you are overweight. Limit or abstain from alcohol consumption. Quit smoking or refrain from starting. When to see a doctor. If the tingling in your feet persists for a long period of time or is accompanied by pain, see your doctor. Read about how blood sugar, glucose, affects nerve health and how to manage, prevent, and delay nerve damage on our blog. To learn more about peripheral neuropathy, our drug, and our clinical trials, subscribe to our newsletter.